The percentage of international students at Northwestern is on the rise. 7% of both the class of 2017 and class of 2018 were international students. For the class of 2019, that number jumped to 10%. That means 1 out of every 10 students is international. Although only early decision students have been admitted for the class of 2020, 106 out of 1,061 students are international, a 25% increase from the early decision class of 2019.